and 1. My name is Sheldon, and I am 6 years old. I am from Kids Public Speaking at Damansara. Today, I would like to tell you a story. It is about the children and the frog. One day, a blue boy was playing near a pond. They saw some frogs swimming there. They took some stones and threw at the frogs, killing some of them. They were naughty. They were laughing and having fun. Then an old frog appeared and said, "Please stop and don't throw stones at us." The boys realized their mistakes. "We are so sorry." Moral of the story is, do not hurt others while having fun. Thank you, everyone.